Hi, I'm Allison for Chris Christensen Systems, and I'm here today to show you how to use the Coarse Pro Knife. So the Coarse Pro Knife is used to use the bulkier hair of your dog to help remove it, to help thin it, and this is how I like to use it. For the bulkier hair of my dog, I'm simply going to use the knife with my thumb and just go in and pull some of those longer hairs out where I need it just to be coarsely groomed. I'm not doing my fine grooming yet. I'm just like removing the bulk of my dog's hair. The other way to use the coarse knife is as a rake, to rake out the undercoat in your hard-coated terrier and some coarse-coated breeds. So you're going to take the knife and you're going to hold it at an angle towards your dog's skin, and using your opposite hand, you're just going to hold that skin tight and just use a gentle raking motion. And you can see that with just two swipes, it removes the dog's undercoat from the hair quite easily. And then you're just going to knock that hair out and just continue to go over your dog, all the places that you want the undercoat removed, in this slight raking motion, and then just gently knock that hair out of the knife. Now, we have other knives in different coarse, medium, then the folding knife in fine and extra fine, and I will show you how to use those as well. But this is how to use the Pro Knife Coarse.